where the lemurs are kind of stationed at, if you will. Some areas can get quite cold at night, where other areas